Ladies and gentlemen, a Grammy nominee this year, Demi Lovato.
How hot did Saturday Night Fever get? Well, our next song was the fourth number one hit from the soundtrack album and the first number one not performed by the Bee Gees. Recorded by Yvonne Elliman, If I Can't Have You also became the fourth consecutive number one hit in America, written or co-written by Barry Gibb.